Alright guys, back another video, and welcome to the internet. And my name is Alex, and I'm going to tell you how you can download YouTube videos at 1080p, 60 frames per second, or even higher if they're even capable of going that high. So I don't really have a 4K video, but I can go ahead and search up in the internet to prove that it does work. So. Let's choose this one. I'm not gonna actually download it. I'm just gonna show her that it actually works. So, okay.
From this point forward, you don't exist.
So this video does go in 4K. So what we're gonna do is that we're going to go to J Downloader, go to Link Grabber, add new links, enter the link, continue, wait for it to finish. Scanning. Okay, so it's finished downloading or finished scanning. So let's press the plus button. As you can see, we have multiple options. We can turn it into an audio file, which but I don't want to. I want it to be in a video. As you can see, there you go, 60 frames per second, 4K, right there, and 1080p. So if you want to, so let's say for example, if we go here, right there it says. So if we go to one of my videos and it has 1080p, 1080p 60 frames, I don't go at 4K yet. I can't record at 4K, so we really do wish we could, but we can't. As you can see, we just gotta go here, click continue, ignore that. Click here, as you can see, it's 1080p 60 frames per second. If you don't wanna download the audio, I'm quite sure you can remove it by doing this and delete. There you go. If you also want to download don't want to download the image, and that's how you get rid of it. So this is how you download videos at 1080p for or at 4K videos or any higher than that at 60 frames per second. Most programs you have to pay for them, but if you go and download J Downloader 2, it has to be J Downloader 2. Because the first J Downloader doesn't really work that well, or you're not going to want to use it. The J Downloader 2 is actually a better build. It might be in beta, but it works pretty darn good just for a beta. So, this is J Downloader 1. Let's see, downloads. There you go. I'll have this in the description bar so you guys can go ahead and get it. This is where you get J Downloader 2. So I'll have this in the description bar for you guys to go ahead and get. Now just to make sure, some people don't understand this, but you need to update your J Downloader. Like every time when you launch it, you're gonna have to update it. So before you do anything, make sure it's updated. Anyways guys, I hope this was very useful for you guys. Please comment